go again.
Today has been pretty interesting so far. Tomorrow has a lot to live up to.
Lord Boethius, faithful, have you come to test your mettle? We are forged by Boethius' example. We carve our will upon the world through our tongues and our blades. You are nothing, an empty vapor dispersed by the slightest few hours. Good. Perhaps I've misjudged. The Lord of Plots, Deceiver of Nations, Devourer of Trinomite. Shadows, Goddess of Destruction, He who destroys and she who erases. Many are our Lord's lofty names, but they befit only us mortals. Intone her mighty names from now until the end of time. It is for naught. Names mean nothing to our Lord. She only cares for those who care for themselves, whose hearts are full of purpose, whose lives are deep. If you desire a glimpse of our dark mysteries, then this is what you must do. First, prove your tongue can wield a lie. Find someone, gain his trust, lead him to the shrine above. Next, instruct your thrall to touch the pillar of sacrifice. Its magic will ensnare him, rendering him helpless. Then, girded with certitude, grant the ceremonial blade deep so that the waters of his heart will. If your will is strong, it will stir Boethia in her dark mansion, and she will appear. That remains to be seen, but if it is so, and if Boethia appears, then we will welcome her as one.
get going.
What do you need to do?
Let's go.
Something troubling you? I hope this will be a mutually beneficial exchange. Let us get back to it.
I'll bathe in your blood!
Inigo!
Are you all right, Lucien?
Oh, yes. Marvelous, thank you. I was just thinking how fun your name is to say.
We are young men, I suppose.
I'm still here.
Fine.
Well,
what?
Inigo!
You're a very strange man. But I suppose it is good that you can amuse yourself so easily.
You have caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain this one who trusted you here upon my shrine? My favor. My good pleasure is not some trophy for mortal sport. I should slay you for such insolence. Is that so? You should be. Though a heart without fear is something I can use. Perhaps you are the one I seek. We shall soon find out. Listen, all of you! Hear me. I have need of a warrior. Only the most ruthless, cunning, and agile will do. You have gathered here night after night, sacrificing fools upon my shrine, and sparring aimlessly with yourselves. But which among you truly exceeds the rest? Prove yourselves to me. I have a special task for whichever of you is left standing. Your tongue's gift for lies. You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade? An astute observation. Skyrim is a beautiful and harsh mistress, but her people cling to such a petty notion of honor. My previous champion displeases me. It is time he is replaced, in the traditional fashion. You will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen. Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can, for this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this. Slay him in the coldest of blood. Do not give him the dignity of defending himself. Once his corpse lays cold upon the ground, and all trace of his followers erased, retrieve my ebony mail, a gift fit only for my true champion.
Your will carve itself upon the world.
I know this place looks horrible. Please, don't hold it against the company. Sad, isn't it? We can't afford to keep the place running since these attacks started. Pirates, you see. Raiding all along the coast, from Hammerfell to Vardenfell. Only the Shattershields appear safe. A very powerful family in Windhelm. They run a private shipping operation, and would love to have the docks to themselves. Wouldn't surprise me if they were in league with the pirates somehow. Not yet, no. But perhaps an intrepid person such as yourself could help with that? They have a dark elf who oversees their operations, Suvaris Atherin. She's meticulous to a fault, and keeps a logbook with every transaction she makes. If it were to somehow end up in my hands, I wouldn't argue. The call themselves the Bloodhawkers. They've been around as long as I can remember, but only recently focused on our ships. A dastardly group, but they're more than simple brigands. Shrewd, clever, not to be trifled with. Our own security forces are limited, and all the mercenaries are tied up in this ridiculous war. We don't even know their base of operations, and attacking single ships won't really solve the problem. Mm-hmm.
Windhelm has been hard on my... Bless you, friend. You've renewed my hope. Before I came into Xenophar's calling, I confess I was a thief. But I learned a few things in my time that might help you survive. Let me show you.
I've never known a less friendly city than...
I enjoyed our talk.
Let's not stay.
The Nords don't appreciate us, but so what? I don't appreciate them right back. Ours is to smile at your passing, friend. You'll be able to run circles around those big, slow brutes in heavy armor.
It is our most favored company.
May the earth beneath your feet be...
I could always use more pretty glass arrows, my friend.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
If you get me the log... How did you get it? No, never mind. I probably shouldn't know. I see. It looks like Severus has been traveling to Dawnstar to meet with a pirate crew there. Get to Dawnstar and see what you can find out about these rogues. I'd wager they won't be too far from the tavern.
Yes, Inigo?
Try to find out where their fortress is. The captain, Stig Saltplank, has to know something.
Ooh, let's see. Apostles of Sothis Sill like to replace body parts with machinery. I'm not sure I fancy it myself, but it's remarkable that it's possible.
That is... fascinating. I do not understand how you fit so much inside your head. Many thanks. Your words are a tasty meal for the mind.
It's my pleasure, Inigo.
Did you bring me anything? What is it? What is it? This is great! Wow, thanks!
You have something to say? Anything new? Let us go.
So pretty. I wish they'd let me inside.
right. Let's try some...
It makes me sad when... What? You did? Oh, sweet divines, you did. There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth. But I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years. Glad that distraction's over.
You want to talk? What do you want to hear?
Your performance has been excellent lately.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it. Let's see. This one is personal. My heart's in the rift. My heart is not here. My heart is in the rift, chasing the deer, chasing the wild deer and following the roe. My heart's in the rift wherever I go. Farewell to the rift, I must travel forth. The birthplace of valor, the land of worth. Wherever I wander, wherever I rove, the trees of the rift, forever I love. It makes me want to cry. Okay, this one works better if you sing along with the chorus. If a big ugly lizard flies out of the sky, swat him down just like a fly. Grab a plate and people will cry. Let's all eat some dragon pie. Dragon pie is tasty and good. If you could have some, you know you would. It puts hair on your chest and fire in your veins. It gives you strength and gives you more brains. Dragon pie, oh my, it's a tasty dish you really should try. Dragon pie, oh my, our dishes are empty, a dragon must die. So if a dragon flies at your head, don't run, don't flee, get a fork instead. Open your oven and throw out the bread. Trap the dragon and get well fed. Dragon pie is tender and fine. It goes really well with troll blood wine. It makes you smart and good in this sack. Have a bite, you won't look back. Dragon pie, oh my, it's a tasty dish you really should try. Dragon pie, oh my, our dishes are empty, a dragon must die. Are your ears okay? I am sorry if I hurt them. Okay, let us get back to it. Copy of Cole Bandy Dragon here.
considered redecorating? Don't look at me like that, it was just a suggestion.
Need something.
Just lovely, and so lifelike.
Oh boy, I could just see them using that to fight Daedra.
Ah, good day, my friend.
Out with it.
Home is where your heart is, right? Or is it where you hang your hat? What if you don't have a hat? Should we be giving hats to the homeless?
Is someone there?
This is a surprise.
You have done well, my champion. You have earned my respect. A feat few manage and live to tell about. I shall write your name upon the tablet of absolute darkness. You may keep my ebony mail, a token of my appreciation to my new champion. Its gifts will resonate with your talents. Now go. I have strings to pull that require my full attention. You may pursue your own course wherever it leads you. Remember always this. As you will it, so it shall be.
Rubbish bandit. Much too polite.